In the studio. Oh.
5191, ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy DJ SlyFox. I'm here with my main man, DJ RB3000. How you feeling, sir?
I am wide awake.
Wide a effing wake. I love it. I got Sierra Johns in the building. Not to be confused with Lil Johns, but it's Sierra Johns. How you feeling, lady?
I'm good. Can't complain.
All right. Yeah. I'm about to send my children to the patio because they don't know how to be quiet when they're sitting in the living room. But it is trivia night. And I got a new game. I want to try it out. Now, Sierra, you're the only one available to get points right now. So if you get in there, you can start yourself off on a good foot, if you understand what I'm saying.
You gonna give me the answers?
You might as well say that because I feel like this game is so easy. So what I'm gonna do is I am going to give you this. And if you can tell me, it's one word. It's a picture. And the picture is supposed to mean a word. All right? So I'm going to share my screen so you can see what I'm talking about. And if you can tell me what that picture is. Where my stuff at? Zoom. Okay, I'm not seeing it. Oh, share screen right there. Okay. Share screen. And I'm going to share this picture. All right, can you see that picture? Oh, I didn't put share yet. Makes sense. All right. You see that screen?
Yes.
All right. Tell me, what one word is that? And you get a point.
What? One word?
One word. My children are in the background beating on the door.
Forklift.
Look at you. Look at it. And just like that, you are on the board.
Yes.
Nope. Hold on. This ain't gonna work. This is not gonna work. My children, I told them to sit down and sit, and then they come behind me knocking on doors. They gotta go and see what Granny doing. My Matt snitching on everybody else. I ain't doing it. That's them. They the ones acting up. Oh, I'm doing right. Don't whoop me. But with that being said, Sierra, you are on the board. You got 1 point, fam. How you feel about that?
Hey, man, he be trying to be a leader and they don't be respecting the guys. That's why.
I mean, when you act like you're not the leader for so long, they catch on.
You be giving everybody up. Nah, nigga. I ain't listening to you.
All right, well, Sierra is on the board. The thing that is shared, am I still sharing? Let me stop sharing. That is forklift. So that's how the game is going to go today. Trivia is going to be, can you figure out the word by the picture on the screen? Sierra, you're not alone anymore. So the hand raising will commence. You have to raise your hand and get on there. Look, he's checking it out like, I got it. All right. So we're going to go to the next one. Let's see what we got here.
Uh-oh.
I'm going to delete that out.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's a game. Now it's a game.
Damn, Sierra, they was like, damn. Game. Now it's a game.
Right. Now we got three people. That's good. That's good.
Come on, Sierra.
Hey, I'm gonna put this out here. Jason G's gonna have a, because his lady has been doing some of these, not the ones I'm doing, but she's been doing this for a while now. So
I've been doing these in the newspaper since I was 5 years old.
Oh, well, there you go. All right. So everybody got a little if on them.
Let's make it. I can be a cheerleader.
No, you the leader right now. What you mean?
I'm just kidding.
I need one for helping him.
That's all. You're trying to be so easy.
Okay, let me finish this question, and then just text me what you're looking for.
All right, here you go. Let's see. Here we go.
We'll raid my closet.
Still keep moving.
Yeah.
Share screen. All right, here we go.
Now, my boy in the fashion.
Share the screen. Raise your hand if you know the answer, and you can guess then. And go. There's Michael. What you got?
Milky Way.
That is incorrect. Jason G, what you got?
Honeymoon.
Honeymoon is correct. Jason G is on the board. All right. Now, I'm going to be honest. Some of these are off-putting. It took me a while to get them, and then when I got them, I still was like, stop it. That's not that. But that, sir, is.
I ain't got my bourbon and my cigarette yet.
See, there you go. There you go. Got to get on the good foot. All right.
Y'all go ahead and answer while I pour this.
Look at him. He giving y'all a chance. What a guy. What a guy. All right, here we go. That's what she said. Mm-hmm. All right, here we go with the share. The share is. Well, this thing is moving around like crazy. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, go. That's easy. Jason Michael.
Gold digger.
She ain't nothing but a gold digger. That's real life. That's what I heard. All right, let's see. Jason G, Jason Michael on the board, Jason G on the board, Sierra on the board. We got us a game.
Yeah.
RB like, Trey's going in the decanter.
What's wrong with you, girl? Oh, my life. I love it. So great. All right. I remember this.
SlyFox, I got a poker game once a month happening at my
house. You got one?
Pool, by the pool, boy.
All right, all right.
$5 bottle share to the house and a $20 buy-in.
Oh, I'm about to get in on that in November. All right, sounds good. I like it. If you like it, I love it. All right. Oh, this is theme round. Let me pull these to the side. I got that one out of there.
Right. These are called Wuzzles. Well, the ones Benita posted, those are called
Wuzzles. One, she got some good ones. I'm going to have to get her in here. Miss Tag Team Action, we can make that happen. I like the ones she do. She gets some good ones. All right, here we go with the next one. Hands up to answer. This is very easy. Sierra, get your hand ready. I want you to get this one. Here we go. And share. Jason Michael.
Ice Chest.
Oh, that is incorrect. Jason G.
Icebox?
Icebox. Same thing, but you gotta be specific.
Gotta say the word right, yeah.
Jason G's 2 points. Sierra, he took your leadership, and I know you knew that one, didn't you, Sierra?
I did, but the reaction on the phone is a lot different than the reaction on the computer.
Well, when I say you get your hand ready, I suggest you just go ahead and lift it.
Lift it? Yeah, then you won't show the goddamn picture, and then I'll be guessing.
She ain't lying. Let me get a little difficult one. Oh, okay, we're doing a car. This is a car. I can't say. I guess I can say it's a car brand. It's a car brand. All right, this is a car brand, and I will share now. Jason Michael.
That would be a hoopty.
That is incorrect. I like the enthusiasm on the guest. Jason G.
Audi.
Audi. Jason G is pulling away. He got 3. All right, he's tripled.
I was just playing. Let me stop playing.
I like that. That's good shit. All right.
All right, let's do this.
We're going to stay with the car theme on this next one. Never mind. We're going to TV show. This is a TV series. All right. And it's got a little clue at the top, but it just shows that it's a series. And the share begins in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jason Michael.
That looks to me like a bad and Breaking Bad.
All right, there you go. Breaking Bad is correct. All right, I'm sharing. I'm about to get that skip button. I ain't had to hit the skip button today. Jason Michael is on the board. He got 2. All right, Breaking Bad is out. We got another. This was a hard one. This one, and now that I know what it is, it's not that hard, but man, it took me a while to get this one. So with that being said, and you get 2 points. Yeah, you get 2 points if you get the correct answer. I'll give you 1 point if it's the answer that I swore up and down it was. So it can be two answers on here. And the share begins, Sierra, now. Jason Michael.
I'm going to have to go with the T-chair.
T-chair is in. I'm sorry. That is correct. That is the correct answer. That is the 2 point answer. That is what they got out of this. That's not what I got out of this. So Jason Michael has taken the lead. He has 4 points now. If anybody can go secondary answer what I thought it was, and obviously it was totally wrong. Okay. I'm an idiot. I thought it was chair. You know how they say charity? Charity. I thought it was charity. So totally wrong.
RB, I'm in the Avatar, though, yo.
That's not a bad guess.
It's tight. That Avatar's tight.
My guy comes with.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm using the hell out of my free trial.
It's fire.
And that's how you do it. Free trial. Use it. All right. This is a very easy one, Sierra. So before I'm going to give you the countdown. So when I get to like three, put your hand up and see what happens. All right. Oh, shit. I'm already sharing. You saw it? Okay. I'll let it stand. Here. 3, 2, 1, go. Go ahead, Sierra. What you got?
I don't know. I want to say. Dang. I want to say goldfish, but I don't think that's right.
You're right. It is goldfish.
Oh.
You got kids in the background like, that's it, mommy. That's right. All right. That's good. That is correct. Goldfish. That was an easy one. That was one of the easy ones. Now, when you start the game, because this is a game I got off my phone. I'm taking snapshots before I solve it. And I got the snapshots after from people like, that ain't correct. I got the snapshots of the correct answer. So, if you don't believe
me. SlyFox, you got an Android?
I do not. I'm an iPhone guy. But with that being said. My baby's just loving me so much. They do not respect my authority. All right, so. The next one. This is a very easy one, by the way. It will be shown in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What you got, Jason Mike?
Bookworm.
Bookworm indeed. Jason Michael has 5. Jason G got 3. Sierra got 2. Stop share. Gotta remember stop share. And that's it.
That worm was so cute.
It was a cute worm, big old green eyes and shit. Yeah. Ooh. See, I do have some that is more. What you got, Jason Mark?
I was changing the configuration so that the raise hand button's in the middle.
Yeah. Well, let me find out if everybody got a little cheat, make it happen. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Oh my goodness, my baby is acting up. She's like, it's Wednesday, why not? All right, this is the easy one. Oh my God, what are they doing to her? All right, I'm going to share in 5. Definitely not going to share this one. Put this one on YouTube. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What you got, Jason Mike?
That would be Starfish and Friends.
Starfish is the answer. Starfish and Friends is not good. Cut it. Remember, these are either one word or compound words. So, I'll give you that one. That would be Starfish and Friends. All right. Where I put that Starfish at? I'm going to move him up here so I don't use him again.
You're still sharing.
You don't want that one. Don't look at that one. Oh, that wasn't the one I was showing anyway. Oh, my baby, what is your problem, fam?
You was right, SlyFox. Man, he went to school, played on the playground, had a nap in school.
A good old time, huh?
Yeah, took a woman to go get some stuff, brought him home.
He was ready to go.
He showered, gave him his medicine because he ain't feeling good.
Straight up. It was easy money. All right, here we go. Share. In five.
Give you guys a chance because I got to open the door for Kim.
One. I put the letters at the little gaps at the bottom. It was a little difficult for me to see this one. This is a two-pointer, by the way. You going RB? Hey, you know this was a little harder. This is a two-pointer.
Did you do the film?
Jason Mike, what you got?
Forehand.
That is not it. Forehand. That's what I've been giving him. Backhand. What you got, Sierra?
Since he said that, I'm going to go with Fantastic Four.
Tactical Four?
Fantastic Four.
Nah, that ain't it. But I appreciate your enthusiasm. Jason Michael?
Nobody else does.
Okay, that's all I'm going to say. RB, you want to get down on this one, man? You know this one? This is a hard one, though. This is a two-point.
I don't want none of it.
He's out of none of this. All right.
It's a saying.
All right, what you got?
Four in the hand.
Huh?
Four in the hand.
No, none of these are sayings. All of them are just words. This word is forgive.
Oh, wow.
Before. I don't know. I told you.
Is that forgiving sign language? Like the
He's giving you a four.
Well, no, the four, but I'm saying forgiving sign language, like.
I don't know what
the palm up. I don't know.
I speak English. I don't speak sign language.
Oh my gosh!
There's somebody,
sir.
Check your Facebook inbox. I made you some pictures like mine. Oh. I'm getting the most out of my free trial.
That's tight right there. Oh, thank you, RB. That's tight.
Oh shit! All right,
I'm digging that. Oh my God. I'm digging that right there. That's what's up.
Okay, got one. All right, here go another one. We're going to stick to the four theme. That's a little hint. All right, and five, four, three, two, one. Jason Michael.
That would be four. Dun, dun, four. The door.
Sierra.
You said just where at floor mat?
Oh. Damn. No, I did say just one word and you were close.
Oh, I'm yeah.
Nothing, Jason G?
Nah, nothing's like, I don't know. It feels weird, but like.
When I say it, you go smack yourself in the head.
That's how they be, because it's just like, I'm with Sierra, because I'm just like, floor mat? Floor,
no, like, Sierra said floor mat.
Oh, shit. Floor mat?
Am I incorrect in that? In hearing that, Sierra? You said floor mat, right?
It's not floor mat. It's the format. What's the format?
Sierra?
Is it?
I mean, if him, am
tell
I?
The truth, Sierra.
Can I lie?
Tell the truth,
can I
Sierra.
Lie?
No, you said floor
no,
mat.
No, I said floor mat.
Okay, all right. Jason G, you said floor mat. That is correct.
Okay.
This format, yeah. You know, I heard it and I was like, oh, you're so close, but that wasn't it. Format, yeah, that's a good one. Oh, I got this one. I know this one. This is funny. It's stupid, but I thought it was funny. I put the bubbles at the bottom of this one so you can see how many letters it is. Once you raise your hand, I'm going to start the countdown. That's what I'm going to start doing. Shouldn't put your hand up unless you know it. All right, so here we go. I'm going to share in five, four, three, two, one. Jason Michael, what you got?
That dude's a bank robber coming out the back door. I'm going to say back door.
That's time.
One, two, three, four,
it.
Five, six, seven.
That's not it. That's time, though. He said back door. All right. Dude, where is Benita? Because this month she always on my ass about these. All right, what you got, Sierra?
I didn't mean to do that. I don't got nothing.
Oh, no.
It was really an accident. I was trying to see how many things at the bottom.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Well, I can't see if I have the reaction thing. I have a lot of complaints today. My bad. I just can't see the little bubbles.
All right. Anything?
Oh, wait, we're doing it? I don't know. I want to say honey bag, but that don't make sense. So I don't know.
Honey bag.
Well, honey pack. Wow.
Yeah. Can you, you're on your phone. Can you see it? Like, can you see it good?
No, I switched to my computer. That's why my reactions are faster.
Oh.
As sad as that is. This is not doing anything for me.
So this is my only complaint about this is, of course, these are AI generated. So AI has a lot of mess ups. They're showing him the exit door. They usually have exit on the inside. So when you see, when you go out, you know, you won't see the exit sign. But this is a bee that is leaving an area. So the word is believe.
Oh my God.
Wait, the comeback, what is it?
Believe.
Jeez, and I was going to put a picture of Joe Hendry right beside it, but I ain't had the time to doll it up. So. All right, that was Believe. All right. That was fun. Where is that one I wanted to do? Oh, okay. This is an oldie but goodie. This one is straightforward. So, you know, say what you see. Sharing begins in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jason Michael. You're muted.
Batter's box.
That is incorrect.
That was a good guess.
That was a good guess, yes.
Look like when your wife ordered too many Amazon packages.
All right. Nothing. This, Sierra, what you got?
I want to say box hitter, but that don't really make sense.
Box hitter?
Yeah.
Yeah, that don't. All right.
Kim wants to answer.
Oh, let me get people who's on the screen first. Jason G, what you got?
Beatbox?
Beatbox is correct.
That's what Kim said.
He is correct. She said that. Look, I need you to get her a little laptop to put in front of her while she out there enjoying the breeze. Yeah, beatbox, that was a good one. That was like one of the first ones on the game. All right, let's see what we got here. Sharing.
Jason G, check your inbox.
Uh-oh. He plays no games. Oh. I don't remember the answer to this one. I didn't get the picture of this one. Huh.
WWE's on fire.
All right, I'm going to do this instead. Okay, here we go. This is a pretty straightforward one. You just got to think a little bit. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What you got, Jason Mike?
I'm going to have to say Ivy.
Ivy. It's a three-letter word, Ivy. So I give him Ivy. Ivy is, that's it. That's why I say it's pretty straightforward. It's just a little weird looking. So Jason, you are up. Jason Michael, you're up 7. Jason G got 5. Sierra got 2. Sierra, you got this. I know you can come back. I know you can. You on your computer now. All right, let's see what we got here.
I believe in Sierra Jones.
I believe in Sierra. I said, I believe in Sierra. My baby's about to get in. She's about to get on. What do you mean you believe in Sierra? She don't know who you are.
I appreciate the confidence. It touches my soul. Like, y'all don't even understand. I might not reach up to what y'all talking about, but it does make me feel better.
The potential is there, but it may not hit. I feel you. I feel you. Okay, let me find a two-pointer. What is that two-pointer? No, I'm going to go.
Shout out to RB with
the pictures, right?
RB, the very best.
Hey, it's how they be looking like everybody.
RB is on fire in the rain. What's the...
Okay, I thought I had the answers to all of these. And I don't. I'm going to put this one up and if nobody...
The B-Bus Master has entered the building, so watch out.
Oh, shit. Okay, let me not put this one on, man. Hold on.
Hey, SlyFox, don't forget about that calendar.
Oh, yeah. You want the Eagles, eh? The Eagles?
Yep.
All right. That's oh, this
one. I'll hit you on Venmo.
This one was bull comb right here. All right. Level 35. This was a level 35 question. I did not enjoy this one. This one was not a good one. All right, here we go.
Anita, you got to raise your hand to obviously answer.
Yeah, you can blurt it out. Whoever got their hand up can say your answer if you're right.
All right. Oh, am I playing?
You're in five. Okay, I'm sorry. She just got here. So I'm gonna share the picture. And if you know what it is, raise your hand and you can answer. All right. Here we go. Share it in 5, 4, 3, 2. You got to put your hand. All right. Put the,
she's five. Right. Just testing.
testing. All right. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Benita.
Sorry. That was, I shouldn't have done that.
I'm sorry. It was an accident. We're good. I didn't like this one.
Wait. So is this like a movie or something?
No, it's just a word.
I thought it was a movie.
No, this one.
I don't know what's going on. Okay.
What you got, Jason Michael?
I'm gonna just say Greenback.
That wasn't it. I honestly don't remember what the answer was right now, and I can't go back and look at it. I was gonna say if somebody say it, I'm gonna remember it.
Oh, is this a Rebus?
A Wella? Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know. Okay.
I don't know what it's called. I just be playing it. So.
I mean, it's similar to the stuff I've been sharing in the group.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I didn't understand. Okay.
That's what made me.
I thought you was asking me, because Jason was just like, they doing, I thought you, I was logging in to give you the answers from the ones earlier.
Okay,
I
didn't know y'all was to
doing. This one then. Yeah, I misunderstood this.
It's all good.
Yeah, it's rough.
I'm gonna find it. It's gonna be in my folder. I'm gonna find it.
Save your bush.
What?
There's no razor.
Save your bush.
There's no razor. It's just a head trimmer, and it's an S.
Oh God, no.
It was something like that. The S was just the beginning of the word, and that's what it was. Escape. That's what?
Like landscape, but escape.
Oh my God.
Escape. That's why I was gonna give it like
that's
five.
That's why it's AI. AI.
Yeah, AI is whack.
Hey, I got another one that I don't have the answer for, and this will be the last time. Oh, I can show y'all this because I did remember to, because I was like, ain't nobody gonna believe that one. So I did, I did do this for y'all. Because I thought y'all was going to be, man, that's bullshit. That ain't it. So that is that one. It is for you.
That was
the four and give. That's actually not bad one. I seen somebody.
Yeah, no,
they need to show somebody giving him the four.
Like, that's what the hand is for. No, that's what the hand is for.
I get it now, but he should have been giving it to somebody else. Not
no,
to us,
I don't
office.
Know. I may. I may have gotten it. I mean, it may have taken me a 24-hour think on it, but I probably would have got it.
I'm going to give you one that ain't going to take that long. I got an easy one, a really good one. Get your hands ready. This is a two-pointer, just because. All right? Here we go. Sierra, get that hand ready. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Benita, what you got?
Don't even know what that is.
Time on Benita. What you got, Jason Michael?
Dirty.
Nice. Good job.
This is Michael,
I was going to say,
I was like, is that a Sigma? I'm thinking way too hard.
I give hints. If it's really easy, I'm telling you up front that, hey, this one's too easy. I ain't even gonna be honest.
Sometimes the simple ones, I miss them because they so simple. Oh, and I'll be thinking way too hard about it.
Would you have gave me Sandy?
Sandy?
Sandy, yeah, I feel like that should work. That should fly.
If you would have said Sandy, I would have gave you a puff
there. That should definitely fly, yeah.
Let me see, hold on.
Or, okay, but what about Muddy? Because it looked like some mud. Shut up, Jason. It looked like some mud.
It was mad dry.
Exactly. It was mad
dry. It was dry. Right. Hey, I mean, I was trying to get on the back of Sandy.
As somebody who worked with Saws, you can't tell that lady what she seen was wrong.
Thank you.
All right.
I just disagree.
I'm going back to the forest because y'all just kicked me out, so I'm going to go to another.
Oh, God, not the forest.
Another good old four. Got to get those in, so let's go. And I'm not going to give a hint on this one. This is a two-pointer, though, because I really liked this one when I finally figured it out. Time starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jason Michael, what you got?
Man, that's got to be the rain.
Huh?
Refrain.
That is incorrect. Jason G.
Fuck. Now I'm doubting myself. Because I was going to say rainforest.
That is incorrect. Mm. One word. I'm sorry. I gotta do that. I gotta get all the shit up front. It's one word.
Form.
Yeah. Forecast?
Forecast. I mean.
It's a whole four.
It's a whole four. I told y'all. I hate fours. The four is beginning. You don't know if this is the beginning or the end.
If it's in the picture, it should be in the picture if it ain't part of it.
Got a hand up.
Am I loud? I feel like I'm loud.
Rainforest?
You already said that.
Oh, I didn't hear. Dang.
Can y'all tell me, is my mic too loud?
No, you're not
too loud. Oh, okay. Man, okay.
Forever.
Didn't somebody say forecast?
Yes,
yeah, I did.
Forecast. He said rainforest. He said rainforest.
And that's the real answer. I don't care what's last.
I'm about to tell y'all. Y'all about to be mad.
Man.
This answer is foreign.
Foreign. God.
That is right.
I don't understand.
Foreign.
You don't have nothing to do with foreign.
Like at all.
It's supposed to be said. You say foreign, and then you end up with foreign. That's why I said I was gonna give 5 points for that one. I ain't like that one either. Alright, let's see. Oh, this is a good one. I will give 2 points for this one. This is a good one. It's pretty straightforward. It's a 2-pointer though. So, with that being said, share in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, shoot. I wasn't even paying attention.
Jason G.
Serial killer.
That is correct.
I knew that.
I knew I needed to keep my eye on you. How you get that so fast?
Who said I knew that? Was this year?
I knew that.
That's funny.
All right.
Still sharing.
Nah, that one's fine. I'm not doing that one because I can't remember what it was until I found it. Ooh, I'm telling y'all right now, I got a 5-pointer, and I do remember it. It was dumb. I hated it.
So I was, y'all get it.
Y'all get it. Here it is. Oh, this one's so stupid.
Not you getting all the answers of the ones I posted.
I didn't do that.
No, I'm saying you got the answers up for
them. Oh, yeah. Come on, man.
You didn't get all of them.
I didn't get all of them.
I ain't looked at all of them. So
yeah, you just need to calm down, Jason Michael, answering all the questions. Hey, last week. I was like, God damn. All
right, here we go with the next share. I will give y'all a hint because this is what threw me off.
No hints.
All right, here you go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
He don't speak for us.
Jason Michael.
I'm assuming that's a letter because it's weird if it is. But if it is, then I'm gonna have to say karaoke.
That ain't it. Hold on, my wife is calling me. Hold on.
Do I got a SlyFox?
You got it?
Do I got it?
What you got?
What letter is that? First of all,
I read this just to you.
Oh, you DM me?
Oh, you?
Y'all up in my D? Oh, you did it on the screen. Okay, I can't see this thing. I don't know if this is new or not, but I can't see half of the crap on here.
Well, nobody said that. I say single.
That is correct. That is
Oh, single. Nice. I like that one. Cool. I like that one. Single.
That's the hint I was going to give you. The letter is the L, because I was like
that. Yeah, so we couldn't get it because Steelers over there talking about we don't need no hint.
Oh, that's good stuff. Oh, all right, here we go. Hold on. No, I don't remember that one. Let me put that down so I can find a picture that tells me what it is. Oh, that one was stupid. Okay, five pointer right here. This. No, I'm not giving 5 points. This is a 1 point.
Jason, I'm gonna show him that one that you and me were stuck on. You know, with the two R's.
Send it to me. But this one, I'm not giving 2 points. I'm giving 1 point because it gives you a hint on the top. All right. So here's the share. 5, 4, 3, 2. Is that thumbs up? Okay, that's a thumbs up, not a hand. Okay, and go. Jason G.
Zebra.
Zebra. That is correct. Christ. Come that's on, correct. Man. I was like, Z tank top? Z? I don't know what the hell that was. But a Z and a bra.
Is it the zebra gum?
It looks like
the gum.
Zinga go what?
Zebra gum.
1 year when I first bought it.
it looked like the gum pack.
Oh, nah, it was just zebra. It was a zebra. Yeah, y'all got that. Okay, so as of right now, Sierra got 2 points. Jason G got 7. Jason Michael got 8. Let's see if we can break the bank with this one. Let me see how many points I'm going to give y'all on this one. This one.
Okay, I'm going to see you that one on some outside. All right,
send it on here. No, it might mess
up. I'm going to just put it on here. Oh, okay. Where you want it?
No, that's fine. That's okay. Fine. All right, this one right here, it's very easy. So this is a 1 pointer. Then 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jason Michael. You're muted.
Robbery.
Robbery is correct.
Nice.
Robin Berries. He did that.
I don't like these AI ones. I'm telling
you, I be playing this game on my phone and I be like,
I'm so caught up in all the colors. I'm like, what is a good picture?
And the messed up part is some of the answers are part of the colors and stuff. So it's like,
that's what made me ask about the gum thing.
Oh.
Wait, did you want me to send you the answer to that one?
Oh, no,
or
no,
you
no,
stuck
no.
too?
No. Don't send it. I'm gonna keep going, and then I'm
oh my God!
I can't think about it while I'm doing it. So.
No, bro, trust me.
Huh?
It's so fucked up. That's all I can say. Just like, come on.
Trust me. Usually between the two of us, one of us will get it. But this one, we was like, what the fuck is it?
Okay, it is so it. I want y'all
such to such a stretch, bro. Such a stretch.
Put y'all heads together for this one, because this one. This is the first one that I didn't just get immediately when I was playing the game. And that's a bunch of them I didn't get immediately, but this was the first. And this is a three-pointer. This is a three-pointer. Say that's a three-pointer. It was so easy, but it's not. Let's see. Share in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jason G. He already done this one before.
No, I haven't, but I got it.
What you gluten. Got? Huh?
Yeah, I was going to say gluten.
Gluten.
Yeah. That one is pretty easy.
I was like, ah. Okay, I said that was a three-pointer. Jason G just took the lead. 10 with a 10. 10 to 9. All right. Luton. Luton. Ah, you got 10 on Luton.
Right.
All right, let's see. Oh, yeah. Easy peasy. All right, and I'm sharing.
Oh,
huh? Share it. Not yet. Gotta remember to unshare. All right, I am sharing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jason Michael, what you got?
That would definitely have to be beeswax.
And time. Nope, that is not beeswax. There BMW. Is a hint at the top. It says,
oh my God.
Cars.
BMW.
RB, what's up, man?
He said it.
RB.
Yeah, but it's all out of order and stuff.
It really
I'm sorry, I'm excitable sometimes.
No, not you. Not you, RB. I'm talking about the AI got the letters all out of order.
They did it on purpose, I think.
It wasn't you, my partner cursed me. I got it.
He said that funny. My partner cursed me. I was like, bro, come on, fam. I gotta find another four now because y'all got me
missing. Oh, ooh, I thought you were about to find another partner. I'm about to go.
Yeah, now let me give you another easy one. Let me give y'all another easy one first. All right, I haven't unshared already. R plus R. Rest and relaxation? R&R?
No. I'm telling you.
Wait till you get that.
You, like, when you hear it, you're going to be like, nigga.
No, it's not even a duh. It's just such a...
It's not even a duh. It's like, bro.
Greenery. Green plus R's. R plus green. R green? R.
Nope.
Nope. All right. I'm leaving it alone for now. All right, next one to share is up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very easy. Jason Michael, what you got?
Sunbathe.
Sunbathe is correct. That is another one pointer. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. That will put Jason G and Jason Michael tied for first place with 10. Sierra, you're right behind them. You're closest to them. All right.
Kale, put your hand down.
Let me see. Jason Michael has a secret that it got real.
All right, this is the 10 pointer. This is a 10 pointer. All right? This is a 10 pointer. I thought it was so stupid. If you get it, if you get it up front, more power to you. It took me a while. This is the one I had to back up off and sit my phone down. All right, it's one word. Remember that, it's just one word. And share begins. This is a 10 pointer. Again, share begins. 1, then 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jason Michael.
I'm going to say that is gin and tonic.
That is definitely not, but thank you. Sierra, what you got?
Photogenic?
Oh, that is a good one. You know what? Let me sidebar that one because I actually
like that. That's pretty good.
I like that answer. You ain't getting the 10 points, but I may give you 5 for that answer. All right, let's see. That anybody else?
Yes.
KO.
Barging.
I know what it is, SlyFox.
Barging is not it.
I got the answer.
All right, but I can't let you go yet. Everybody else got to get a go. So we had to do them with them. Bonita, you got to put your head with Jason G here. Y'all got to come in, come together.
Oh, no, I'm not playing coming in late. I'm here for the entertainment.
Oh, KO, Soto G. After you. And he planned on winning, so.
Photogenic.
That nope, sounds like
you already said that. All right, y'all gonna
know what it is.
Y'all gonna kill me on this one. What you got, Jason?
Wait.
Genuine.
Oh, wait. What'd you say, Jason G? You
no, still looking? I was just saying, Jason Michael was gonna guess, so yeah.
Yeah, I was waiting for everybody to guess so I could tell you what.
Yeah, I don't got nothing.
You don't got nothing? All right, what you got, Jason Michael?
Genuine.
No, that's not it either. This answer, believe it or not, y'all, is imagine.
That's wow. Good. That's good.
It's an image.
I'm finna log off. Come about some image in.
What? But I am gonna give. Oh my god!
I'm definitely gonna. Like, come on, man! In 10 seconds, bro, I'm gonna need a minute on shit like that. Something.
But no, no.
Why you giving photogenic if it's not right?
No, I'm giving photogenic.
Because that's actually a pretty good guess, though.
Yeah, I gave.
You know what, Sierra? We're gonna say that's photogenic. With that, you know what, Sierra, we're gonna go with your answer.
No excuses. I appreciate you.
No, Sierra, you did get 5 points for that, so you're at 7 now. That was a good game. That's
funny. All right, so basically, you just government assisted her support.
Imagine. You know what? I can't even look at the word imagine the same way no more.
I know, right? That's how I felt about it. That's why I said, man, that's why I said I'm gonna get 10 points if somebody get that one. Because I set my phone down and went back to it and was like, that one made me. That was the first time I used one of the cheats on the game.
You should give them 10 points and 60 seconds.
No, you get
or 30 seconds. 30 you seconds.
Time in the world to guess it, but once you raise your hand, you only get 5 seconds. And then until everybody.
But unless somebody else raised their hand.
If somebody else raised their hand, then that's on them. But
yeah. You hand raisers.
All right. This is a series, not a movie. A series, okay? I'm sharing it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, Jason.
That's this series, Golden Room. I'm gonna say Rock. Roll Rock.
That is incorrect. I was just about to tell you time. All right. This is a series.
Oh!
I love the sound of like, I got it. What
is it? Is that it?
Let me check my inbox. Yes, sir. You are correct, Harvey.
Yes.
A series.
Oh, analyze the picture to the simplest of simplest.
Huh.
It looked like a chicken nugget to me, to be honest.
Come on, bro.
Chicken nugget is not it, but I thought.
Oh, don't listen to me. I'm not guessing.
I know. I'm just messing.
Series, though.
They have a part hey, name yo, that can
play.
I know it's not it, but I want to say it just because Meteor Man.
Meteor Man is definitely not a series, but yeah.
They have a national park named after this thing.
Oh my God. No.
Yeah.
Oh, got it. Motherfucker.
Jason Michael.
Jason G.
Jason Michael was first.
Jason Michael.
I already guessed.
Oh, shit.
Jason G, what you got?
This is not something I watch, but I don't know. It's Yellowstone.
The Grand Canyon. Oh.
Oh, my.
Good job, Jason.
First of all, that's more of a gold or mustard than yellow, but okay.
I agree.
Thinking about if I knew there would be a hint, I would have not guessed it.
It's a mustard.
Since you said that. I knew it was.
I was going to say a kidney stone.
Come on.
That's funny.
Let me see. All right, let's go to this next one. That was good. They say kidney stone. This one I didn't like. This one. Nope, I ain't doing it.
I stand by chicken nugget.
I hope not. I really hope not. Where is that car? Another car. Okay, I got another car. Y'all gonna hate this one, but it's easy. It's there. You'll see it.
And then I want you to see if anybody else can get that one I sent you.
All right, I'll post that one next.
I don't guess. And Jason, you can't guess either.
That's fine. I know. Yeah, I know the answer to this
one. I'll guess. All right. I'll tell you what it is.
This is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna post this one, then I'm gonna pull this one to my computer and I'll post it. See if anybody can get it. And she's gonna have to tell you the answer because I still ain't figured it out yet. All right, the share happens in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. A car.
What?
Jason Michael.
Is it DeLorean?
That. Ooh, no, that's not it. KO. Thinking a little hard, I think. KO, you're muted.
You say it's the car?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So it says at the top. At the top. Are y'all not seeing the whole thing?
Yep. No, I'm not. Oh, okay. Oh,
oh, I got it. I got it now. It's too late now, though. I just saw the amount of letters.
That's time, KO.
I don't know.
Lenita, what you got?
Just give it to
me. It's
like
not Ford, is it?
It is.
It is Ford.
Oh, my
God. It is. It? Oh, my God.
It's AI, backward letters and stuff.
Because when it's real simple, it's like, I know this ain't a Ford.
That's what I said. I said this was so easy, but it's and it's easier because it got
so a, that's what I said. Sometimes when they real simple, it's like, I don't know what this is.
For?
The end of the Ford. Ford.
It was backwards. It should have been Ford.
Exactly. Ford.
But it was D4, so I threw
it D4. D4. All right, let's see. I'm going to pull this one off.
Maybe AI is dyslexic.
If AI is dyslexic, y'all need to apologize and y'all can't be saying stuff like that.
Well, you can't flip the image?
No. It ain't gonna be great.
You got a degree in digital graphics.
I get the feeling KO is a problem solver at his job. He didn't come up with so many solutions.
Let me show you the best solution I came up with today. Look. This is my solution right here. These niggas working. I'm sitting on my ass.
Sound like
a real weird. I need your job for real. All
right, so why can't I? Okay, I'm
just gotta go to school for.
Gotta go to school for his job. Okay, it's gonna be a really small share, so you have to look at it real cool. All right, here we go. Next.
Bro, don't call my shit small, bro.
I mean, no, it's small because I couldn't. Okay, you'll see.
It's intimate. No, I'm just kidding.
It's intimate. I'm sharing in 5, 4,
if anybody
three,
gets this,
2, 1. What's the point? What's the points do y'all think I should give for this one?
10 if they get this one.
If they get
for
this,
real.
Definitely 10 fucking
points. They've been stuck on this, so they don't mind giving up 10 points so they can put it on their answer for
their.
It's small. I can't really see it on my
y'all quit talking about my picture.
It's a green R.
Or can I share it then?
And a green R. Yes. Can you,
let me share it. Let me share it.
Mine. All right. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, did you release it?
Yeah, it's up.
Okay, here we go.
It's up and it's stuck.
I hope it, you can still see.
You,
is that better?
Okay, Benita has started sharing. Yes, there you go. All okay. Right, I see it. All right, now that I'm not trying to do other things while I'm looking at it, let's see.
Maybe I could do a full screen.
R.
Yeah.
Plus R. R plus R. R and R. R plus green. Green R. Greenery. Greenery. Green double. Double. Double greens. Green R. R. Archery. Archer plus R. R.
I don't know how long I'm supposed to get. Oh, nobody raised a hand.
Ain't nobody raised a hand. You good.
Wow. So I had to look it up. I'd have never guessed.
No, you looked it up. I didn't know y'all could look these up.
You can't look it up. That's the point.
Actually, you can. I know what you can, but I didn't think about it.
Hey,
I know. I'll tell you in a minute. Jason Michael has his hand.
Jason Michael, what you got?
Is it Mirage?
No.
No.
SlyFox, check your inbox. Never would have guessed.
Oh, he don't know. Yeah, did you tell him what it was?
Yeah, he just showed
it. That's what we said. And but in the picture, it's in the picture though, really.
It really is. that's stupid. I don't like it. Alright.
Is it Pulsar?
Nah.
You ain't gonna get this, baby. You have to look it up like we did. All of us, man, really.
I'll say the Army Surplus. That's what I would say. That's got me messed up. But go ahead, what you got? Go ahead and tell him.
It's Summar. Summer.
Summer.
The summer.
Yeah.
Summer, 2 R's.
See, now I don't want
the sun, so to it's summer.
Don't sit on my answer no more.
It's summer. Yeah.
Summer.
No, do me a favor. Look up who made that particular call and see if that fucker still have the job.
When I saw it, I was like, rest and relaxation.
Man, we was doing all the stuff, like R square, R2-D2. I was like all way out of the way.
That would've been, oh yeah, that's crazy.
I would have never got that.
Nah, that one was good. Mm-hmm. That's a good one. All right, I'm taking this one off because I lost my answers. I had my answers. See, I'm going to do that. I'm going to do better next time. I'm going to do this again. Not next week because next week's karaoke, but the week after. We're gonna do this
awesome could have been a good answer for that.
Awesome. Arsome. Arsome. Arsome.
Oh, arsome.
Arsome.
Son of a.
Arsome. You too Irish now or Scottish? All right, this one.
I didn't know y'all liked these so much. I guess we could. I'm telling you. I got a whole bunch of them.
I talked to you months ago after you and told
that's
you
true.
This would be creepy. And then I didn't hear from you again. So
they used to be do nows for my students, so I got a bunch of them.
Oh, yeah. I used to do them in the newspaper.
Like I said, I just got these off the game I'm currently playing. I just take a snapshot before I answer it. So this is a good one. This one threw me for a loop. I had to cheat, I ain't gonna lie. But this is a 5-pointer for y'all. So with that being said, I'm gonna damn share now. This thing, boy, it just do its own thing. It just move. Let this thing move. Hey, somebody, you got
nigga.
Yeah, he's like, bro, you take too long. I'm about to answer something. All right, let's see. This is okay. There we go. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jason Mike, 5 seconds.
F scale.
Incorrect. A
potato. Oh, I know what it is now.
Yeah, what you got?
I want to say for sale, but that don't make sense.
That ain't it. That ain't it. RB, that ain't it either.
Hell.
No.
I'll tell you.
I know what it is.
It's one of them ones.
My hand up if you ain't seeing it. Now, let me tell you.
His hand these, been up. His
let
hand
me
been
tell
up
these me. Blind motherfuckers. You got to have a mind and the eye of an artist. The answer for this
no,
is
RB. No,
fate.
That ain't it.
Did you say fate?
He said fate. And Jason Michaels sent me that also, and that ain't it either. When I'm telling y'all, when I tell y'all this answer, y'all might cuss me.
Wait, don't tell nobody. Yeah.
It's dumb. That's why I'm giving out 5 points for this one. You got to look at the whole picture. The whole picture. It's in the picture. It's dumb. That ain't it either. Jason Michael. Yeah, that's what I'm
yeah, I got nothing.
Uncle Strawberry, who are you talking to?
Wait, give us one more hint. You can give me one more hint.
I'll give you one more hint. At the bottom, it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 spaces.
Oh, is that those spaces down there are for the words?
Yeah,
that's for the word.
Oh my God, I didn't know that. Okay. Oh, damn. Finger on the scale.
Finger on the scale. Okay, here it is.
The F start. A finger start with S.
Okay. Now you know, but you're doing them things that don't count at all. They don't worry about that.
So the zero, does that significant? The fact that it's zero.
Yes.
Light as a feather. Oh no!
I got no hands. I got to take official answers.
Yeah, it's got that.
Jason just said, that's my hand.
F minor? I don't know.
F minor.
It's a word, though.
It's six words. Oh, that's letters. Oh, I said, is that the word? I asked if those were words.
Letters for the word.
Oh, now he want to be clear. All right. Letters for the word.
All right.
No, I'm no. No.
I gotta at least make an attempt.
If Jason G ain't guessed, then I still want some time. Cause I'm gonna get it.
Jason G's guessing now.
God damn it.
I mean, it's an F. We got a scale. Six letter word. Found?
Nah, that's not it. That's not it.
No idea.
Tell y'all when I
Is he in the neighborhood?
No.
What it rhyme with?
Okay.
Fail. Flail.
I'm gonna tell y'all the guesses. The guesses.
No.
The guesses in here that people have guessed to me in the chat. I got fail. I got fate. I got fight. I got fright. But the correct answer is flight. The scale says zero, meaning the F is light, and the F is the F.
Nah. I'm. You know what?
I'm telling you.
No more AI for you, Sly.
This thing was designed by. It was designed by people who made Family Feud. Those people that think.
Oh,
like
the people that don't ever get.
Drea, take AI away from him, please.
No, I didn't make it. I'm playing
AI.
Game. She made it seem like I just put this together. Look, let me show you what it seems.
Oh, I thought that's you. I thought just putting them in a little AI search thing.
Oh no! This is a game that I play on my phone, and I just
Must got one of them Samsungs and some shit.
Wow!
Right?
I just told you I'm an Appler.
You're an app. Apple did not come up with that. I refuse to believe that.
It's not Apple Games. It's just.
Oh, okay.
A game on the.
But here you go. This is. So y'all know I ain't BSing y'all. This is what they say. Right there.
Lies. I don't believe it.
He said lies.
They mama love him, but don't like
light.
All right. I got
definitely some mama issues.
I think these AI people don't really be making these. I don't know how they work. But this is easy. Just because we ain't had no answers in a minute, I'm giving 3 points to this one. I'm gonna give
how you raising your hand?
This one is very easy, and I'm getting 3 points for it.
I hate it when you say that and I don't know it right away.
I'm talking about
dumb
right
as hell.
I'm talking about right away. All right. Right away easy. Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jason Michael.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to say that's
and
20.
Time. No, not corny. Bonita. You're muted. And you put your hand down.
Corn star. That's what it is. It's corn star.
That's pretty good.
Kale. Corn star? No, that is not pretty good. Do not entice.
No, like the little things you go to Walmart where you go put the little coins in there.
What you got?
You was close. It's concert.
That ain't it either.
Oh my god.
Man, fuck this game.
Ain't that what I said? Making up shit.
This is easy. I got this one immediately.
Let me see.
Come on, RV. Where you at? Give me some. Let me know. He said, sorry, guys. I'm going to get this right. It's concert.
is that what it is?
Let me see.
No, he's about KO. Yeah. If it's not Cornstar, I don't know what it is.
No.
It's not California Raisin either. What is
it? Mr. Michael, you already went. What you got?
Cornstarch?
No. I'm about to tell y'all the answer unless Sierra can tell me what it is.
Take your time, Sierra.
Sierra don't know.
Cream corn.
Sierra,
I don't know. Is it cream corn?
Yeah, you said karaoke. Okay. The correct answer, and y'all gonna be like, dog, come on, is popcorn.
Oh my god.
It's easy. My man is a pop star. Y'all were saying all the stuff that go along with it, but he got
JG. Corn. Don't say, oh my God, like, oh, you're so right, or oh, it was obvious.
It's not obvious. It's way off. That was said before. Absolutely.
That wasn't obvious. That was one of those, like, that's. I did not. No,
everything else was more right than that. Looking at that picture,
I'm sorry.
Hey, that's bullshit. Just because he got a mic, I don't know he's singing pop. He could be singing country.
Rap. He could be rapping.
And that's what I mean. It's not like
I agree.
Oh, I don't know why my picture's showing that.
I'm when looking. He said Jose with an H.
I look at the way he's wearing the shiny jacket. That's like R&B. That's old school soul. I
just yeah, that's not pop, bro. It's so not pop.
That was a Temptation jacket again.
You know what I'm saying?
A Temptation jacket. All right, this one is an animal. That's your clue. That's your hint.
A fox. Well, oh, this Bonita thing.
Oh,
that's not. Yeah,
I don't know why I did that. Hold on, get out of that.
Now where is my? I don't even see my stuff now, boys.
I don't know why it's doing it. Hold on.
All right, here we go.
Get off.
You. All right, here we go. I'm sharing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Animal. Jason Michael.
I'm gonna say that's gotta be a beer sickle.
Time's up. Beer sickle is not an animal that I've ever heard of.
Oh my god.
Oh, I got it.
Jason G.
This better not be it. Polar bear?
Polar bear is correct.
Oh my god.
It is correct.
What the hell? You know what? No. That's polar not correct.
No, that's fine because that's what I was thinking.
Because how are we supposed to get polar from like all these guys drinking? They could have had one dude up in there with a beer.
These guys are from the north.
We didn't need no. We didn't need no five guys. That's what I'm saying. Like they could have did one dude.
And then they got one beer on the floor.
Right. Like I'm like, bro, we didn't even
fucking ponchos.
We didn't even need all that. Like, boy,
y'all get this one right.
They fucking beer. What kind of beer?
Jason G got the point for that. Jason G is in the lead right now. He's up 2 on Jason Michael.
Man, forget Jason G, bro.
I hope y'all get this.
Go back to being Jason G now, Jason T.
I hope y'all get this immediately. The correct answer. You got this. Matt Matt said, I got this. Yes.
Thank you, baby.
Nice.
RB got it right. You hit me in the inbox. He had it right also. So to share, Matt, go away. Yeah. 5.
But either nobody feels sorry for you because what's yours is his. Y'all share a prize.
Oh, my God.
This is Michael.
That definitely looks like. I'm gonna say milkshake.
I already said time.
Well, he actually before he said it before I heard you say time.
The milk.
Maybe I got a lapse or something. A lag.
RB.
I'm gonna have a lag.
I'm gonna get talking shit. I say the milkman giving his route to the next guy. All right,
I'm gonna give it to him. Get to him. It was said. Jason Michael, okay. I'm gonna need you to. Understand, as soon as you put your hand up, I start my 5-second counter. All right? Five seconds, time's up. Here we go. That was.
So it wasn't Dos Leches?
That would have been a good one.
That would have been better.
I would have accepted that, sir.
That would have been a point. That was milkshakes. Milkshakes.
All the boys to the yard.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Nah. All right, let's see. Oh, I got it. Oh, my God. Look, I promise y'all. This one is so easy.
Bro, you said that with Popstar, bro. No, like, I swear. That corn was not popped, though. It was not popped. It was still on the ear.
You're talking about Popstar again, still. Okay, if y'all don't get this one, up front, I'm done with you. No, if you put your hand up and you get it wrong, I'm kicking you out tonight. If you're done for the night, don't come back.
Oh, I got to test. I got to. You know I got to test you. See if you're going to really do it.
Get this wrong, I'm on you. Here you go. We sharing in 5.
Bitch, you won't kick me out.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, my God.
Are y'all kidding me right now? Jason G.
Sandwich.
Sandwich is like the easiest one.
I was just going to answer wrong on purpose to see if you was going to kick me out.
I was.
It wasn't Death Valley. You mean to
tell me it wasn't?
You mean to tell me it ain't Undertaker? Like, what?
Shout out to Jason Michael. I'm glad you're still with us. I forgot you stay out there with that hurricane. Tore everything the fuck up.
Oh, yeah. Y'all are right out there. I guess so.
Yeah. Yeah, hurricane.
Yeah, man, we got so much water. There was water in my garage, man.
Wow.
Let me know if you need me to start that GoFundMe for you.
Oh, my God.
Was it out there by you?
Pool, though.
Yeah.
that's the old place you used to live, right? Not the where you at now.
But y'all could donate to my uncle-in-law. He lost everything. His whole entire apartment complex burnt down. He lost his pets, his roommate, all his gig gear because he plays out, everything.
That sucks.
Man, when you lose half your bill, the person you split bills with, that's terrible.
It's tragedy.
I'm saying,
when you say he lost him, the guy died, or
he died. All the pets died. Shit. Everything.
Damn.
I'm sending him a guitar. I'm sending him a guitar, a Les Paul, just so he has something he can play on.
Oh,
I'm gonna say a guitar, nigga. You might need a basket of food or something.
We got a GoFundMe going.
Oh, okay.
Hey, put that in the new group. Put the link in there. It's public, so.
All right, bet.
All right, here we go. We're going to move to the next one. This immersive stuff. I can't even dang on.
You can put the GoFundMe in.
All right. Let me change this back.
Zoom got all these updates. I don't know how to get rid of that Fox now, y'all.
It's really hard because I'm trying to get rid of this immersive right now, and I can't even see it. All this background stuff. Come on.
Looks like a chalkboard.
All right, there you go. All right, I'm sharing in 5. This one. All right, okay, are you good? All right, I'm about to share. This is an animal. An animal. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jason Michael.
A tiger?
Tiger is correct. That is correct.
Bro, where you get tiger? I see tie.
It's a tie on a gear. A tie on a gear is tiger. And you know what? I think this came from overseas, really.
Where is the boo react? I can't find it.
Boo react? Oh, you.
I'm not booing you. I'm booing this.
I take no offense towards it. I didn't do it. Jason Michael got on the board, though. He is one behind Jason G.
Can you check the chat, please? Because I didn't see anything on my screen. I took the screenshot up.
You didn't see it on the chalkboard?
I got to go look at groceries, it. So I'll be right back.
I took the screenshot.
Where you sent it to?
In the group.
Jason, did you
on my phone or on here? On Zoom?
On here. On the
Zoom. The groceries.
On the chat. I don't see nothing in the chat from you.
I just posted this. Didn't
you send it to me or to everybody? The whole group?
The whole group.
Okay, I don't see nothing from you on that.
Okay, look at it.
Let me try to take this immersive thing off because maybe that's what's missing. But...
On wrestling,
there you go.
Nielsen released wrestling stats and said there had been more viewers of wrestling this year than in the past 10 years.
Yeah, right. We holding it down. Well, I've been holding it down forever, but you know, some people just new to this.
Brass. Do you see that? I couldn't.
Yeah, yours is blank. Them.
Yeah, it's blank.
I don't know why it's blank.
I don't know, because I thought the whole border and everything was the answer. I was about to say the Last Supper, but I mean.
All right, try this one again. If it don't work, then I'm gonna have to figure out how to take a immersive off.
I should get a point because I got robbed out of 2 at that point. So go ahead.
Okay, you're right. No, you're not. All right, here we go. Share in 3, 2. Oh, sorry. This is a country. This is a country. The name of a country. In 3, 2, 1. Y'all gonna eat me up. This is 5-pointer just because y'all, I know it's dumb. Let's see who hand went up first. Hold on, let me pull this back up. Why I go small? Uh-oh, shoot. Did I kick somebody? No. Who had on first, RB?
I think it was mine. Oh, you said RB.
I could.
Look, how you got this thing out of
this thing jacked up. Hold on, let me try to fix this.
It looked like RB, then me, then KO.
No, where my hand at? My hand up. My hand been up.
Oh, my hand went up.
It's whoever show up in that first box beside you. Is that's the hand.
It's KO.
Oh, it looked like Jason. Oh,
no. Exactly. Yeah. Whoever put their ass, it's Pakistan.
What? Come on. Why my hand is not there anymore?
It's definitely not.
Because there. Well, if you don't, it give you a little box that says, "Do you want to?" Once you start speaking, it asks you if you want to take your hand down. But your hand was up before mine, so you could go.
All right, Jason, Mike, what you got?
It's Poland.
It is Poland. It is. Poland.
That's what I was gonna say too. Yeah. All
right. So Jason,
where's the pole?
That's Poland. Pool.
It's how you see it. You got Poland. Poland.
Poland. They making it fit, man. This game was designed.
But Jason, Michael, look at your screen where the react button is. If you put your hand up and then you start talking, it'll ask you if you want to put your hand down after 10 seconds.
I see.
Okay, this is a good one. Y'all gonna be mad at me.
Like when he put my name last, like my hand went up last.
Nah, you was the last person to join.
I think you were.
Yeah, I make it even better. In order of,
was about first,
but then no, but Zoom does order them for you. In so whoever's them. Right by your box, SlyFox, that's who was first raising their head.
That's who he called.
Yeah, I called who was first.
So you just as wrong as he was.
How? I called you first and you was wrong.
I mean, I'd be wrong a lot.
Talking about Jason Michael and they ain't be last though.
I just
posted, I'm gonna be wrong again. Probably
came in here. It changes whenever somebody put their hand up. And they'll be first on my screen. I took the immersion off. And now, share. This is not a country. This is just a regular word. And it's horrible, horrible answer. But we're going to take it anyway. And sharing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jason Michael.
Man. I got a couple of answers, but I'm hoping
get them out because you got 2 seconds.
I'm hoping it's not loser.
Nope, not it.
You said it is a country, or what did you say?
Not a country. Not
just a word.
Just a word.
Oh.
I had a couple of answers, but
hit me on the second.
I should have went. Oh yeah, I'm gonna send it to you.
Because this one. You see what day this say? August 10th. That's the day I got this one, and it took me until yesterday to get it because I didn't want to use the cheat again. KO?
Taking the L.
Nah, that ain't it either, Jason Mike. When I tell
you. And what it look like he doing, taking the L. What the hell?
He not taking the L. He look like he handing out L's. Let me just.
To who?
Yeah, ain't nobody there.
What is he doing? What is this guy doing?
He signing? Or is that the sign? L sign?
He's a bum holding the sign. What does bum usually have on their sign?
He's homeless, right?
What bums have signs? What usually is on the sign?
Requests for money or requests for food.
Lottery?
Oh, wait.
Asking a question. Help. help. Begging? He a beggar?
Bro, that's your ladder in there with that damn drill on it?
Oh, I thought he was talking to me.
Oh, my bad, let me mute it.
Do you know this one, Jason G?
I'm looking at it, and man.
Yes, that's a man.
He's lost or something?
This is one word, 6 letters.
One word, 6 letters.
Is August 10th supposed to be a clue? Or is that just a random?
No. It's not part of the picture.
Nah, I'm about to... By the time I find the picture, I'm going to post it. Oh, shit, where did it go? Already pulled it up. Oh, there you go. All right. We'll give out 10 more seconds on this.
So, give out a clue in them seconds or something.
I really can't. Nah, none of them, Jason Michael. None of them. I'm about to give a clue right now. Oh, I didn't write the whole answer, so this is a clue, technically. Oh, no, never mind. Okay, here's the clue. Let me put this baby on. You said it earlier, Benita, when I said, what did they put on the sign? You said they asking for money, asking for stuff. They put on the sign stuff that they want or need or, but this guy, he put the letter L on there. So it's like, I'm telling you, it's dumb.
Is it needle? That's not needle.
It is needle. It is.
What the fuck? Are you serious?
I mean, it is needle. Needle. Yes.
And I think RB, who was it? RB or Kevin that was like, who he giving to? That was should have been a clue to. He ain't giving to nobody because it ain't about giving or asking.
He needs an L.
Oh my God.
Exactly. So go ahead and give me the Sierra treatment that that government assistance.
You know what, Kale? I'm about to give you that treatment right now. Let me give a. Let's see. I'll put you in the game. I'm gonna give you a 10-pointer.
Oh my God, Neil!
I thought we was all in agreement. That was a good answer.
No, we were.
We were in agreement.
I'm calling
you didn't hear that shit coming out of my mouth.
Wow, that's crazy.
I'm about to give you this. Mommy. This one right here is a 10-pointer. You can get this, Kale.
That mean I'm about to feel dumb. Go ahead.
You in the business. Oh, I feel dumb.
Come on, give it to me.
This is so stupid.
Is this just for Kale?
But if you get this, it's 10 points. And it's not just Kale.
That's for everybody.
All right, here we go. And let me put the answer over here so I can give clues when clues are needed.
I'm going to have to get this stuff out of my head so I can think straight.
Alright, get this stuff out of your head so you can think straight. Here we go. And the share is in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ten points, KO. There you go. Jason Michael, what you got?
I'm gonna say tree stamp.
Tree stamp is good. Not the answer though. I need my background. KO, here you go, 10 points. See what you got. You're not muted. What's up? KO?
No roots. Old roots. Tree topless. Embarking on shit. I'm done. Fuck it, I don't know, man. Fuck this game.
All right. I'm about to show y'all this.
No.
You want it?
Who's showing? No. No. My hand ain't raised. I just need some time. All
right. Y'all can still see it, or is it too small?
Yeah, we can still see it.
I am Groot.
That's funny.
You are not.
Oh, shit.
Wait, where the little spots at the bottom that say how many letters? Where that say?
I don't see that.
This one before I figured out to do that. So.
Well, how many letters then? Let me try it.
Seven
minutes.
KO, what you got? And you're muted.
Grandstand.
Nah, That was a good guess, though. Maybe he's got a point about these bonus points. If everybody can agree that's a 5-point answer, we'll hook you up after this. Hey, I'm going to tell y'all.
Ancestry.
This game. Ancestry,
that's what it is.
It's so weird because if you say the words, you like, nah, that ain't it. But this one in particular. Here's the answer. Don't judge me. It's not my game. I didn't do it.
I'm going to call it or I'm going to leave a comment on a app and be like, y'all stupid.
Oh, my God.
What is it? Luggage?
How?
Yeah, how?
That's a log age. Log age, luggage.
No.
Fuck man, no. You know what, Sly? That's on you. I don't trust nothing you say no more. Nothing ever.
That does not look like a log.
Because you a face, and I can blame you because you're a person.
Look, KO made a point. He said that we gave Sierra for a good answer. We gave her 5 points instead of 10. Did he give a good enough answer for 5 points? In
which one? He gave like eight.
He said grandstand.
He said grandstand. That's the one.
I'm going to say yeah for KO.
Yeah, I'm
fair.
I'm gonna say yeah, but I'm gonna need 10% of them points because I'm saying yeah.
This is the funniest part
about
this whole
thing. Give it two, goddamn. Give it two, bro.
This is the funniest part about the whole thing. So with that, KO, you just passed Benita. You got 5.
See what the fuck I'm talking about? Give me my 10%, bro.
Did I pass Sierra?
You passed Sierra? No, Sierra has 7. She has 7.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say no. I take my vote back. Sorry.
All right, I'm gonna give you a couple of easy ones in a row. Try to get some points circulating. Here we go. Very easy. I say that, but
Benita trying to get 40 on a dub.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying? Give me a little bit to next week.
Not crazy. Here we go. Oh, that's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for share. Share screen. Right there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Easy money. Where we at? Oh, Jason Michael, what you got?
Ice cream.
Ice cream is correct. And just like that, we're going to move on to the next.
So it's not cool, Will.
You know what? Give it to him. He's behind me. Never mind, don't give him shit. Don't give him nothing. He in front of me? Nah.
But do it not look like cool, Will, though?
It does not, sir. It does not.
Hey, right, I got a 5-pointer. I got a 5-pointer.
No, actually, it does. It kind of.
Ooh, 5-pointer.
5-pointer. This is a country. This is a country. All right. 5-pointer. Please, look at the thing. Don't just raise your hand because I want you to get some answers in it. All right. Let's go. This is a country. A country. A country. A country. Wait. I said it wrong.
I'm finna say country one more time without showing the picture.
Honestly, now that I think about it, is it a country?
Oh, Lord.
It's a continent.
Nah.
Just say it's a place.
It's a city.
It's a location. It's a location.
It's a location.
The bubbles are at the bottom. The bubbles are at the bottom this time. Okay? Sharon in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wow.
KO.
Moscow.
How is that Moss? Oh, Moss. That green shit is Moss.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
KO just slid.
Oh my God. He cannot get points at work. That's like wrong or something.
Nigga, I'm shooting like Steph in the damn.
I
was trying to figure out what kind of animal it was.
Hey.
Right, I was like, is this a lamb or sheep or what? Moscow.
Whatever. Look, it's 10 o'clock, so this is the last one. You get this one, it's worth 5 points. So it's anybody's game at this point.
Oh, yeah.
All right, here we go. This is anybody's points.
If I could get this, I could definitely talk shit to Jason G.
3, 2, 1.
What?
Jason Mike.
Jerry Seinfeld.
I'm going to say B. Hey,
that is incorrect. That is incorrect.
Where the space is it?
Four letters.
Oh, I know what it is then. Can I say it?
I mean, I wouldn't because somebody put their hand yep. and steal it. But, yeah. but you can if you want to help. I can tell you it's three people that can use them points and pass you. I mean, two, actually. The score as of right now, Jason Michael has 14. Jason G has 13. KO has 10.
Sierra don't say Benita's. Benita ain't playing. Don't say it.
Benita has one.
See, that's what I told you not to say, my point.
All right, this is a five-pointer. Time is expired. Time is expired. Four spots. Jason G, what you got?
He heard me say it. I just said it out loud.
Two, not one. That's
it. He heard me say it.
5 seconds is up.
Jason G?
Beat.
Beat is correct.
No, it's beating. Come on, man. He's eating.
That 5 seconds was up.
It's beat.
He heard me say it, y'all. In the other room, he heard me like, oh, shit. So give my points.
I don't get that one. I need some explanation on that.
The B is eating.
Eating. Just eating? Beat? No.
Oh, man.
But he's in the process of eating. So
but I didn't get the clue until I already answered.
It's a present participle, so it should be ing.
Let me say something. You are correct, Jason Mike. You did not get a fair chance because I said the clue after the fact. So, even with Jason G, oh no, actually, you could. I'm giving another 5-pointer. Jason G has 18. Jason Michael, you have 14.
Jason G, hear me answer. That's what's
going on. Oh, you still have a chance. I'm giving a fair chance. And somebody else has a chance to catch up. KO, if you get it right, you will take the lead and win the game. Nope, no, you won't. Jason G still got you. But you'll be in second place. So, with that being said, I'm going to give another 5-pointer. And this is the one that I hated. So, I'm going to give y'all this one. Not that one too easy. Not that's too easy. What are you
doing? Being Jason G is too competitive.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. That's I like that.
I'm sick of it.
Sick of it. All right, this is the one.
I hate it.
Here, this one. This is the one I'm using. All right. 5 pointers to win, to end the game. Last one of the day. Here we go. 5-pointer sharing in 5, 4, 3, 2, share. Benita.
Belong.
Belong. Benita has got it correct. And
give me them points. Yeah. Let's go. Off of that one question, I'm going to talk shit to Jason G all week. But
Jason, you got your right guy. She secured your win for you.
on the cool, she did. She really did.
My wife said belong, too.
Huh?
My wife said belong, too.
I'm talking shit like all week, baby.
Your wife didn't buzz in though. you see what I did there? You see what I did there?
I do see it. I do see it.
Hey, KO, I'm giving you 5 more. I'm giving you 4 more points for that one.
Hell yeah!
Alright.
Oh, I'm talking shit all week, baby. You gonna hear it? I swear to God. I'll be like, remember belong? Belong.
Here is Jason G. Damn it, Jason Michael, I still ain't gave you your son of a bitch questions. But that's good. That's cool. I'm going to hit you up. We might do a live or something. All right,
that's cool.
So right now, as of right now, Jason G, this is the only one we did this month, right? Yep, 14.
Yeah.
So you are in the lead this month for son of a bitch questions, Jason G. Next week, we got karaoke.
With that being said, I would like to publicly acknowledge the karaoke king last week. He has exactly 7 more days to attempt to battle him with all I have in karaoke.
Look at him.
I acknowledge you, my karaoke king.
Y'all do karaoke on Wednesdays? Really? I didn't know that.
I wasn't going for the title, but I did get in on
Oh, it's every other. So it's alternating trivia and karaoke?
Yeah.
Is that what it is? Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna go back and do like I used to do with the smaller group. It's gonna be there.
I'm gonna post that link to the group.
Post the link in the group.
So it's not like a competition or nothing. It's just singing, right? Just man, singing. I can't sing, bro. But I like to. I can't do no competition.
You fit right in because we had a good time doing this shit.
Me and him have our own personal competition because the first week we was
Usher.
We was Usher last week. We was R. Kelly.
You should do mystery karaoke.
I was gonna incorporate that. Have a specific song set aside, and if somebody sing it, ding ding ding. But as of right now, I ain't worked since school let up, and I don't go back word. To my week. So yeah, I do that then when I can give
out word.
But yeah, that'll be fun. Mystery karaoke is always a blast. I think I might do Mr. Karaoke when we do the competition because we got the competition coming up at the end of the month, if I'm not mistaken.
I thought it was
We're doing competition?
August or September? August, right?
I thought it was August, yeah.
SlyFox.
It's going to be on a Friday, so that'll make more sense. We got a longer time, so we'll do that then.
SlyFox, create a group chat for Studio 5191.
For this?
For the scene. I can't be doing no competition. Y'all gotta allow me to beat chat. Jason at something.
General chat for
I didn't do it yet. Okay.
Group.
Gotcha. All right. Thanks all y'all for coming tonight. This was fun. I enjoyed it.
Thanks for having me.
Y'all enjoyed it. I'm gonna do more like these. So, you know, and by the way, I forgot to tell y'all, this is the name of the game that I can't tell y'all that. Then y'all gonna play it and then y'all get past me with that. Never mind.
The game is whack. What is it?
All right, thanks. I appreciate y'all. You're upset.
Night.
Peace.